so I invite you to turn and face the commissionees and the ordinands as they have gathered around the table, in the center of which is the baptismal font. Let us be witnesses to this moment in their lives. Our baptism binds us in this common call. These are those among us who will promise that this witness and service will take the form of commissioned and ordained ministry within the United Methodist Church. We encircle them as community, witnesses to their rite of passage, and call them to offer ministries of hope and justice for all people. Ubi caritas, live in charity.